Here's a neat little trick. If you do a lot of vocal comping or need to audition certain files that you've got inside your playlist really quickly, the fast way to do this is to hold the shift key and the up and down arrows. So you can see right there, it's scrolling through 5 waveforms that I've got inside that playlist. So when you play it back, and there you have that little trick.